In this video, I'll show you step by step how to animate a character's face using an iPhone. First step, install the app on iPhone. In the App Store, find Live Link Face and install it. The application works with phones that have Face ID. Second step, connect your phone to your computer. On the computer, press the Windows and R keys. In the window that opens, enter CMD. A console will open for entering commands. Enter ipconfig. Find the line with IPv4. Enter this address into the app on your phone. Next, go to Settings and select Live Link. Click Add Target. In the window that opens, enter the IP address. Also activate this option so that the head is movable. Now the phone and computer are connected. Third step. Setting up an Unreal Engine. Plugins need to be configured. Select Edit and Plugin. Enter Live Link in the search bar and activate Live Link and Live Link Control Rig. Then turn on Apple Arcade and Apple Arcade Face. Restart Unreal. Fourth step. Addition of the Metahuman model. Click Window and select Quixel Bridge. In the window that opens, click the Metahuman tab and select the character you like or create your own. I chose this guy. Click the Download button, then the Add button, and it will be exported to your project. Move the character to the stage. You see a problem with the display of hair. Go to Edit BP. Select LUTsync and you need to change the forced LUT parameter from -1 to 1. Click on Complete and Save. Close this window and now everything is okay. To do this, click here and select a phone. Check the box below. Now we check. Everything seems to work. But I see an error due to which the face texture is not displayed. And this needs to be corrected. At the bottom of the screen there is a field for entering commands. Enter there R. Streaming. Pool size 8000. Now it's all right. Now I will show you how to record a face. Window, Cinematics, Take Recorder. Add the model to be recorded. Run the simulation and click the record button. To view your recording, you need to go to the Cinematics, Takes folder and select it. Thank you for watching.